Hi, welcome to Audition Intuition, Audition Tips from Your Soul. Okay, I'm very excited about today's topic. Today's topic is about staying in your power at an audition. How do you stay in your power when you are in a powerless position? You are powerless over the outcome of the audition. So I have three tips for you. Number one, stay in the moment. Number two, don't care what anyone thinks. The minute you care what someone thinks, you create a leak in your vibration. That energy that you have for yourself starts going to someone else. I've seen people, when I'm behind the table, give it all away to us behind the table, and they just start losing their power. And I think it's just more powerful to be in your power and show us who you are, which leads me to the third tip I have, which is know what your job is. Your job is to showcase yourself to the best of your abilities, your talent for us, so we can see if you are the right fit for the job. It's really clean and simple, and I think sometimes people come in and it gets a little muddied with all the stuff that goes on in their head, and we lose who you are. I want to see who you are and what your talent is and see if you're a right fit for the job. So those are my three tips for you. Stay in the moment, don't care what anyone thinks, and know what your job is. And those are also very useful when you're unemployed and you're in between jobs, because that's when you can start giving your power away, because you can feel powerless when you don't have a job, when you don't have money coming in, and you don't know where it's going to come from. But if you stay in the moment and you don't care what anyone thinks, you're going to drop into alignment, and you're going to know the right thing to do about what to do, about how to get your next job, what classes you need to take, what auditions you need to go to, who do you need to contact. And if you know what your job in between jobs is to look for work, to hone your skills, hone your talent, and then go after it. The best auditioners that I have seen stay in their power at all times, and they're still that same person in between jobs. They stay powerful and they stay empowered. And that vibration is going to bring you the perfect jobs that you desire, that are high-paying, highly successful, creatively fulfilling, and are a perfect match to you. So practice staying in your power daily, and when you go to that audition, try those three tips, and it should really help you. Okay, if you like these videos and want more, please consider subscribing. Bye.